Hi guys, so we are going to take a round of my neighborhood on my bicycle. So first we are starting with my house. So this is my house. We have like lightened it up and I took my bicycle and we are going to cover all the neighborhood. People have like decorated here really well, so we'll check it out. This is my neighbor's house, so I have decorated the lights like for my neighbor and here for myself. So let's go and check out other places. So come with a tour on my bicycle and we'll explore the neighborhood lights around. So these are my immediate neighbors. They have got some moving thing here. They're like Santa and other cool stuff. And they had done the laser reflection. These are other neighbors. And this is my house from outside. And this is Mick's house. So this house has just the reflectors there. So this is a laser reflector which makes house like lighted up. This is a happy house and Santa is showing you a clock which says 3 days for Christmas. And they have a tree and their Santa is trying to go up. So nice. Let's go there. So this is a very wonderful house, very well lit. They have a big tree here and they have a deer and they also have a fountain. Looks pretty cool. This is like a white panna with the small panna, kids panna, and they have gift Christmas tree, very well decorated, and a very bright light with a star. So these guys have got the laser effects which is like floating, which is pretty cool. This house is small. It's the funny thing is it has a Santa and a helicopter. And Santa is trying to fly and saying bye bye to all the kids watching this video and also the adults who enjoys light. This is a jungle theme. They have few animals here, deer, and the neighboring house also looks pretty neat. We should say this house is the house of Santa. Because you see there, Santa is on the top with his snowman friend. Bye, Santa. I think this is your home and you're waving everybody. So this is something which my daughter loved the most. And they have a penguin in the North Pole. North Pole penguin in igloo. And the snowman. So very well, good theme. These neighbors say everybody Merry Christmas here. They have a Merry Christmas thing. Another good house. So this is a very special house. They have the Santa there. Ooh, cool. And let's take a walk around. Let me ride it. So they have some birds here and then they are giving you a message of peace on earth. Let's focus this. So what do they say? They say peace on earth and they have like all the religions guys like Chinese with a cap, you know, standing together for world peace. Very nice message, my neighbors. And they love deers, I think, so they have decorated all the deers here. Let me focus it for you. So we have all the deers and then this house is also, I think, in the street all the houses are really nice. So let's focus on the specialty. It has a very big white panda. And the lady panda So let's go, and I like a small sledge with Santa. So cute, this is so cute. And they have some trees, Santa going on rocket. And this is the neighboring house which has a very, very big Santa. So let's go there. These guys have a gigantic Santa which is really, really big. And a small Santa there. Let's try to get him. So cute. It's a baby Santa with the giant Santa. These guys have the Hello Kitty with some lights on their house. This is another neat house. They have some snowmen playing with the kids. A neighboring house is also good. They have some animals. These guys are like narrating the story of the son of Jesus when Jesus was a baby. So thanks for narrating the story. These guys have some little cute dog, a dressed up dog, and different kind of puppy dogs. So nice. So these neighbors have got good things. They have got like crystal animals, panda playing with the water. The theme is nice, and they have projected some lasers as well. So these are the simple, very simple house. So let's go around. What I loved here is Santa is trying to love a deer, which is very dear. And they have other themes. They have a sledge where Santa is trying to go on his sledge. It's very nice. So water is coming down and getting distributed in the garden. And there are like animals which are around the water who have come to drink it. So very well decorated. This is a very nice thing. So in my township, these guys have got the first prize. So cartoon is trying to take his kids, and then very well lit. They have a train engine, and they have other beautiful light decorations. Best part is they are trying to show the Jesus, his father and mother. So well done, guys. You are the first here, and I wish the snowman a very happy smile. This house has got the projector. You see here that it's showing some projections on snowmen, and they have a car for cartoons. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Santa Claus is coming along, walking down the sledge, riding down the sledge. So they have a sledge with the Santa here. These guys are joyful guys, and they have a theme with the animals walking in the garden, and they have gifts for everybody. Yeah, I can't go and grab it for you. Come and grab it for yourself. Santa is trying to ride a tractor. They have a white panda, a snowman, and very well lit house. These guys have a little cute dog, although it's a big dog, and it's well lit house. I'm kind of okay lit house. So this is another nice house in my neighborhood. They have the boundaries, and they have the Santa there, the snowman, deers, animals, which is fairly the common theme. But the best part is they have got this additional boundary. This is a neon lit laser affected house, which is simple but adorable. he's friend of mine, and he does the backyard cleaning and grass cutting. So he has decorated it nice. So guys, we have come back on my bicycle here, back to my house. So this is the place where we have started, and we have taken the entire circle of entire township, which is about a mile in radius. So I tried to cover it in 10 minutes and give you the flavor of Christmas lightings of my house and surroundings. I hope you must have enjoyed this lightings and enjoyed my bike too. Thank you. Thanks a lot for enjoying Christmas lights with me. Like the channel Prem Asim.